Well, everyone shows and feels grief differently, and that's especially true for kids who've never processed it before. Now, we spoke with one East Texas organization that's helping do just that. GMET's Lorena Rivas joins us with more on how people are navigating it this summer. Lorena?
Well, Lane, HeartsWay Hospice has been doing grief camps for more than a decade. They understand grief affects people regardless of their age.
We noticed that in our community, there was no outlet for kids who had a significant loss to be able to express that.
HeartsWay Hospice Grief Camp is designed to teach kids ages 6 to 15 about coping mechanisms. Something Ken Fennell knows is essential.
We want to teach them that emotions are God-given and that they're okay, but we want to give them healthy ways to express that and process that.
Each year, they have a different theme they focus on, and this year's theme is Quest. They will hear the challenges of going to different locations.
Obstacle that we weren't expecting, something that we didn't know we were going to have to be dealing with. And so we talk about the coping skills and how we meet those challenges.
Most children that participate in the camp have experienced a loss in their family. And that's the case for Wesson and Preston.
Spent 2 hours playing arcade games and doing mini golf and go-kart racing. So that was fun. I wanted to do it again, but that was right before he passed away in January. I missed her so much in the time that she was with us. But now that she's, you know, gone, it's harder to focus on things than to, you know that you have someone.
Even though it's hard processing the deaths of their loved ones, they're learning to cope through activities.
And really introducing myself in there and getting knowing people. I already made friends.
Did chapel, we did Mortal Kombat, we did a bunch of fun games and activities, we painted rocks. Yeah, it's been really fun.
If you missed this year's grief camp, HeartsWay Hospice provides grief support groups in all of their locations. Lane, back to you.